Gemini. He's not with me right now because he's busying with his tildo. You know? So basically what I'm going to cater is more into these party supplies and campfire. There's just a lot of scratching. So what I need you guys to do today, later on this, after this performance, do look for us, group number 3, Vyla Virus and Gina Gemini.
First up. shoot in into the semi-final.
Very confident words from Lars.
Clear cut.
Okay, Faris.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love the performance.
Love it, Jake.
Love the performance, but one question is too short. What's the hair and hair from Andy just now?
It was
a what she pulled away for you.
Forget to shave.
Forget to shave or someone sabo.
Oh, fighting words. Well, you know, do you have anything to comment about her pulling the hair just now?
I love the whole performance. It was very entertaining. Very fun.
Very fun.
Yeah, I loved it. That's all I can say.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Misha, last words.
Yes.
Beside the little
revolution,
you guys are
fantastic. Thank you.
I really
like
it.
Wow.
Oh,
I'm
going to
be flying.
Wow, can I book already? No. Thank you, Vyla Virus. Contest number 5. Contest number 6. Can I get Gina Gemini? Gina Gemini.
I think the only hiccup that you got was when your wig got stuck to the back of your stupid dress. But otherwise, your performance was almost on par. Like the both of you. A shoe in to the semi-final. So it's all counting on everyone's goals. For me, my vote is on you.
Yeah, 50% of the judges, 50% of your vote. Boris, what do you think about this Gina Gemini?
It was me.
And we need to know how to make it work with each other, so you did it.
Wonderful. Jay, what do you think about Gina Gemini?
You want to hear my points?
summarize. Against top point,
points.
No. Cannot say. Don't each
other. Cannot say. All I can say is I give you a little highlight.
What do you think about her performance?
My principal will say something before I continue.
Of all the performers tonight, I felt that you really look like you're performing to artists. You look like Barbara Streisand!
Wow! Very, very positive words from the principal.
Except Barbara, don't wear those clothes, but your face and hair.
Your nose.